What are you doing, Alan?
Trying to bring him up.
Boy, I hope it's a crappie.
Yeah, I do too. Believe me. Come on.
Might have to put another barrel on him. And never go back down with two barrels on him. Oh,
world.
You may have angered him. Is he going to be brown or blue? Brown or blue? Oh, it's a big flathead.
Flathead.
Look at that thing bowed up, would you? Would you look at that?
Would you just look at it?
Would you just look,
just look at it?
Uh-oh.
It's
making some ground.
It's coming up. Good.
Oh. Look at that flathead.
On a little grub.
Hold this.
Who's uglier, Steve or him? I don't know.
You the one that scared him back in the water.
Son of a gun. He's still there. He ain't got a big old lip like a blue.
I wish you'd have brought the net.
She's running H tower.
I don't know if he's getting tired or if I'm getting tired.
I had my chance. I'm sorry if I blew it.
That's all right. Yeah, I got to see it. I didn't get to see that other one the other day.
Think all the fishing we do, some might have a net. Make a good YouTube video. Flathead fishing on the James.
This is 4-pound test line, y'all.
I know it is.
I ain't scared of him, but I don't like that jig.
I
know.
Especially right if he's going to put it in your back.
Right, right in the roof of his mouth, too.
And there they are. 4-pound test line.
Get a head on that thing.
Lord.
Step up here. Just like him.
Yeah. Hey.
All right, you can stop that.